The Pickwick Theater was built in 1928 by the Zook and McCaughey firm. The theater they built holds 1,500 people, and in 1975, it was named to the National Register of Historic Places. In the 1980s, the theater was used as a backdrop for the opening sequence of Siskel and Ebert's At the Movies. In 1990, they added three more theaters to finish out the theater. In 2012, the marquee was repainted to represent their old colors. Now, the Pickwick Theater has been serving Chicagoland for almost 90 years.